All right, here comes the hard part.
And that is?
The fake IDs may have held up, but from this point on, if we get pinged by a scan...
They'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Aw, man. Just like that?
No need to worry. We've got Cloud, remember? Hey, you do know how to drive, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well then, you gonna take my breath away? Make my head spin with your amazing skills?
Don't blame me if you get sick.
Right. We've got company!
Someone's having fun.
How can I not? Do by do. A young couple thrust together by faith race through the neon street night.
Get off.
You freaking pretend!
Screw this! Got me.
What's going on?
Hello!
Who's this?
Too quick for the eye. You cross him, you die. Now, mind if I cut in?
Woo! Splendid! I've been looking for a new dance partner.
Private party, huh? That's fine. I'll settle for a race then. Just one.
You talking to me?
I most certainly am.
Then no.
So terribly sorry. Your words failed to reach my ears, sluggish and slow as they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The lady's curiosity has been piqued. My name is Rose, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation. Speed Team!
Heard that, Mom?
My ears are attuned to the best voice.
Save them first!
Yes, yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for!
What is he up to now?
Holy shit. He's gone.
Not bad. You have a gun and an abiding affection for your mount. But one cannot simply ride one's bike. Then, one must unlock its true potential. Become one with the machine. Like this! Don't be absurd. As if I could ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty! Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our games will never rest! Wait for me! Room! Oh ho ho! Come on, let's push it past the red line!
Jesse, take over.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend!
We did it!
Go team!
Don't get too excited. Reinforcements are hot on our trail. You passed the test.
What test?
Driving.
Did more than just pass.
Not really. You made it by the skin of your teeth, if we're being honest.
Whatever.
I bet you held back because I was with you.
Didn't want you to fall.
So now I'm too weak to stay on a bike? Huh?
Just hold on tight, will you? What?
I might be falling after all. Psych? Oh, would you look at that? It's the end of the ride.